Coronation Street slammed by Fern Britton in David Platt rape rant, save our Corrie, the former This Morning host took to Twitter on Friday to criticize Coronation Street for showing the pain of sexual abuse before the 9 p.m. watershed. The 60-year-old spoke out after David, played by Jack P. Shepherd, was sexually assaulted by Josh Tucker, Ryan Clayton, following a night out. Fern first tweeted her 44,000 followers, writing, "At Iv Corrie tonight" alongside an unhappy emoji. The presenter continued, "Is it looking for a post-watershed slot? Not witnessing the graphic horror slash degradation slash shame slash pain of sexual abuse is worse than seeing it. Unsuitable for pre-watershed at ITV number save our Corrie" before retweeting a message that said the long-running drama had lost its warmth and humor. Fern then agreed, "It did. Now it's brain tumor, testicular cancer, kidney transplant, MS, and bipolar all in one dollop. Plus pedophile grooming, and now male sexual abuse. Not to mention heroin addicted vicar, serial killer, and psycho child. I want fun and laughter, love and heartbreak." However, Fern and others were criticized for not mentioning the amazing actors who portray these difficult moments. She went on, "Dear Mags, I totally agree with you. The writing, the performances, and all are top-notch. But is it at Iv Corrie?" Fern later reiterated, "Yes, I understand it's an important message, but is it at Iv Corrie?" An Ofcom spokesperson previously told The Sun that 122 complaints had been received about Friday's installment. It comes just hours after Holly Willoughby was left momentarily stunned as Coronation Street boss Kate Oates snapped at her over the David Platt story during a discussion on This Morning. Philip Schofield asked, "Was David's sexual assault a step too far?" To which the writer stated, "I don't think so, and seemingly it is in a different category. In 2001 Toya Battersby was raped, and in 2011 Carla Connor was raped." Holly went on to note, "The BBC I think almost had a similar storyline about 5 years ago in EastEnders and then decided it was too much for pre-watershed so they didn't do it. So I think yours is the first one that has taken a step to do it. Hollyoaks has done a storyline," Kate snapped back. "Coronation Street, we have a different kind of reach, we have a different kind